heading in.
You have a driver's license?
Isn't that what that is?
Yeah. Do you have a military ID?
I didn't have anything with me, no.
No? Oh, where are you going?
I'm just trying to visit, huh?
Do you have a visitor's pass?
No.
We can get you.
Okay.
Do you have your phone GPS? I'll tell you exactly where to go to once you open up the business class.
Yeah.
What about?
Pull up your GPS. I'll give you the address for the,
Oh, here, I could probably do it here.
That works too.
Yeah, they won't let me work on this one.
So you type in Luke.
Luke?
East. Right there, visitor center. The first one that popped up.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So I'm going to pop this turn around. It's pretty much going to take you to military highway.
Okay.
And they'll hook you up with passport. Okay?
Okay.
Stand by one.
Sure.
Hey, what's up? Let me do it. Call the...
He's going to take care of you. He has your license as well.
Okay.
Follow him.
Okay.
You're gonna make that first immediate right, okay?
Alright.
Just keep going over, don't stop, okay?
Alright, thank you.
Head south toward Truemper Street. In a quarter mile, turn right onto I-410.